Chris Olafie of Wilberforce runs down the right of the lane against Blake Allen, takes the shot that Damian Ergel swatted into the second row of the near sideline. Feeds it out front to Solskjaer, heads down the left of the lane, scoops it to Ergel, up for the jam, and he slammed it through for two. The ball and the lead at 15-14. Perry gives to Ward, far corner for three, that's good. Perry still outside the three-point line. Looking left, lobs across the floor to Maimon, wide open for three, bullseye. Devontae Maimon with his third three. Up off the floor by Damian Ergel of Youngstown State. Throws it ahead up the far sideline to Maimon. Gets it back to Ergel, who runs to the basket and laid it in. Rebound on the floor. Grabbed by Tim Giles of Wilberforce. Giles hooks the ball down low. Tremaine Scott open, but the shot blocked by Kendrick Perry. Scott thought he had an easy drop in for two. Whitfield, however, has the basketball now far sideline. Whitfield against Maimon. Whitfield with 15 on the shot clock, tried to throw the basketball to Giles, picked off by Perry, loose for a deuce, and he hammered it in for two. Kendrick Perry with 9 points, YSU now in a stroll through the park, down for the Bulldogs. Inbounds pass, lob to Chinaki, gives to Perry, out of the corner, bangs through the three-pointer. Kendrick Perry now with 13 points, that's his 16th three of the season, gives to Brooks, who brings it back to the right end. Brooks drops it off to Podolska to the basket, laid it in.